Hello, this is Russel Smith with Grow It Now Garden Products. I'm here today to show you an incredible experiment we're going to do. We're going to put the Grow It Now Miniature Greenhouse head-to-head with the Aqua Dome and the Wall of Water. So what we're going to see here is how the plants perform under each one of these plant protectors. So what I'm going to do on this one is I'm going to use the 11-inch and then the 18-inch. I'm going to use the Aqua Dome. And I'm going to use the Wall of Water. I will let you be the judge. Three identical plants, planted the same way, using the same fertilizer, hooked into the same dripper hose, everything equal except for what is being used to protect the plants. So stay tuned, we'll get these planted, and we will come back and give you updates so you can be the judge on which plant protector performs the best. This is Russel Smith with Grow It Now Garden Products. About 2 months ago, we came here and we did a head-to-head test using the Grow It Now, the Aqua Dome, and the Wall of Water. And I told you I would just say, here's the results. You decide which product you want to use. So here are the results of our head-to-head test, Grow It Now, Aqua Dome, Wall of Water.